we know there are only a couple of men watching. Hey ladies. And that's on YouTube analytics. Period. This time. How are you? We're so excited to be here today. I feel like,
honestly, I've never felt uglier, but I've never been more ready.
Like, I've never been more ugly, but more ready to film. Today is the day. Camila decided to release a new video.
Today, Camila released her new music video, My Oh My, featuring Bad Baby.
I'm kidding, it's Da Baby. People got mad at us for not knowing who Da Baby was, but like, that's just not my style of music, but he a king. If he collabs with Camila, then obviously he a king. But pretty much, we love this song. We see it on TikTok sometimes because Camila danced to it. She goes, my oh my.
Thank you.
So I'm super excited for this music video. I have high hopes because she's been hyping it up quite a bit, which she hasn't for her last couple songs and music videos. So like, this has to be good. But before we get started, be sure to subscribe. We post a lot of reaction videos to the ex Fifth Harmony members, to K-pop, any other girl bands. We love reacting. So if you're interested, hit that subscribe button and make sure to also hit that like button for more. Also, guys, freaking follow our Instagrams. The links are always in the descriptions down below. So here it is, already at 424,000 views in 45 minutes. That is crazy town.
We're a reaction channel. We gotta do the most. What can I say?
This is cool. Wow. Where's Camila? I don't see her though. A damsel in distress. Look at her.
Oh, we're the damsel.
She spit at him.
I want her to spit on me.
She's so beautiful with the F. Yes!
Our queen.
A hero.
I swear on my life that I've been a good girl.
Okay, that dress looks bomb. She's the only person that could rock all of these looks.
She got that shot.
Okay. She kind of be looking like Gypsy Rose.
We're not doing that.
No, put it in. In the best way possible. This is where we see the baby in the background. Okay.
He's adorable. Oh, she's kind of feeling it.
Okay! She's really be in the car shaking her rump. Okay, wait. Her body.
Let's talk about that
body. Let's talk about that body without making her seem like an object. Her curves make me think of an hourglass and the minutes ticking down.
Her curves are very womanly and strong.
Built for to carry a baby. No, I'm just kidding. Oh! She's so pretty. I want it! Wait. Okay. Like, that era looks so good on people.
That era, yes.
Literally, I love when people dress like that in their hair and everything.
We can talk about the boys, we can talk about the girls, but let's just talk about her.
She's so cute!
That's a good look for her.
Yeah, she fits that. She looks so good! Okay,
you be the hero, girl.
Okay.
How bad can a good girl get?
Ooh, I like this look too. She's coming with me.
Oh my word.
I love it. Now she's in a different film and she's the hero. So she's talking about like the management, I think. Okay, queen. Killer Cam. She has a freaking guitar pick on her head.
Wait, Cam? What? Cam?
Wait, go Cam. Back. Go back.
Wait, Cam?
Wait, it's just Killer Cam. It's not like
Sandy. Okay.
Sorry, we were thinking about Cams, but anywho.
Anyways.
I like her hat. It looks like something that you put paint on.
Proud of that.
Oh my word. La Bonita Blade. That music video hits so different for me in so many ways.
Period.
She looked good in every era. She looked good in every single freaking scene, but you guys know our favorite one.
Yeah, that one where she was in that little skirt with her hair up.
And I love the message to the video. It was kind of like, why are women never like the hero slash why are
they always the one in distress.
So when, I think it was showing that she used to be in this one record deal, or like her bosses or managers or whatever were telling her how to do one thing and how she was supposed to do it, I think. And then so then DaBaby bought her over, mm-hmm. and then he let her be the star
and let her be what she wanted to be in, which is like the hero slash like I'm gonna protect myself, I don't need no one. So we can take this very literally, like you said, and like have the like one record deal to the next, or we can just take this as like, yo, why are women always like the one in distress? Like, why can't I be the one that rescues myself? Kind of like, not to like change things to a different subject, but kind of like Lauren's new song.
Oh my freaking word, she saves herself in this.
Yes,
one. The princess saves herself in this one.
Period.
And that's on self-love.
And that's on feminism. I just really loved the song. DaBaby looked bomb as frick. I love his teeth.
Low-key was
like bisexuals be like, beautiful video. I feel like it was like really well made. I love like the cartoons at the end where it like shows her as like a cartoon looking.
The La Bonita Blade.
Yeah, La Bonita Blade. Did you check your blade?
After you come back from Halloween and your mom said, I gotta take your candy for Blythe.
For Blythe. I loved this video. What did you guys think about it? I honestly think it's one of my favorite videos of
hers. Yeah, and I think it was a good mixture of, wow, she looks freaking bomb. Wow, he looks freaking bomb, with a good message, you know?
Yes.
Like, I feel like sometimes you have a good message video and the look isn't there, or the vibes aren't there. But this had literally everything, and I was not disappointed at all.
And I think this video is going to blow up. I mean, it already has a lot of views on it, mm-hmm. but I think it will reach 1 million by the end of the day, which is absolutely crazy. Good for her. Camila is thriving right now. What do you know?
She's 3 in the world on Spotify.
Dang. That's crazy. That's our freaking queen.
That's my baby.
That's my
da baby.
Thank you guys so much for watching, and let us know what you think of the video. Make sure to give this a thumbs up, and we will see you next time.
We love you so much.
Boo. Bye.